he is. I swear that boy of mine don't know.
Don Salvatore has called him.
Come over for dinner. The mother of my son.
Listening to The Fat Lady Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather. But please, call me the maestro.
How you doing, kid?
Kid, real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi.
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? It's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific. Terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy. Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're going to look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria, move your butt. Dumb broad does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
Creating the wheels of steel, here on the ones and twos. This is my legendary three-deck marathon session. And I'm followed next month by DJ Nixlin. What's up with that?
Looking for some fun, a little, some spank.
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
There's your butt, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlanta Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Come on, Spider. Let's go and check out this party. You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while. And you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything. Well, I better go. I'll see you around, I hope.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.